Lindholm, Miller, and Pettersson to finish the regulation time, it looks like. Here is Lindholm looking to shoot at the post. DJ Miller scores! It was a late goal by Edmonton two nights ago. Will that be enough for JT Miller and the Canucks tonight?
Well, neutral zone play that looked like maybe it was just going to be in deep. And instead, watch Pettersson here with the soccer move. He kicks that one back, goes off the post, and it's Miller right on the doorstep. Lindholm buys it towards the net, hits the skate of Pettersson and Bouchard, and on the doorstep, it's Miller. This one, a rolling puck off the post, standing right there and under the bar as Miller pounces on the rebound.